We're keeping all our options open on this regatta, and we've been monitoring the river flow at all times. Now, first thing this morning at 5 o'clock, I was out here checking the flow, and all the stones over there are a foot deep and completely covered. So on the strength of that, I thought we ought to modify our thoughts about the regatta and make it a mini regatta rather than a big regatta. But the river's dropped a lot.
The river is brown and quite fast, so the normal miller's mile, which is up the Leats, over the isthmus and down the main river, is probably out, unless one or two experienced people want to have a go.
Steady, go! Ready, steady, go!
Not too fast this bit
Well, you did really well, Dave.
Oh, thank you.
You did that in 6 minutes and 6 seconds and 75 hundredths of a second. Whereas his sister did it, Wendy, did it in 6 minutes and 30 seconds. So she's going to have to do it again to outdo her brother.
No, I won't outdo it.
Sandra Prosser did that in 9 minutes and 54 seconds, which is a tremendous time, in her homemade coracle.
That's really off skewer.
Peter did that in 5 minutes and 39 seconds.
Hurrah!
Which is a new world record.
Yay!
You don't have to do it tomorrow if you don't want to.
So we can catch that.
Well done, Wendy. How many times have you raced this today?
Twice.
Wendy did that in Dick Mundy's fiberglass coracle in 6 minutes and 46 seconds.
Yeah, she's about to lay some eggs, I think.
Let's give it a big egg.
So Quentin, what have you got then?
It's a brown trout.
Yeah.
And there he is.
Uh-huh.
It's about half a pound.
Yeah.
It's a wild one. And he took a size 20 dry fly, imitation of the black midge that's hatching. Like that. And there he is. We're letting him go without turning the net. Here he goes. Reckon I cracked the hatch now. Just to wait for it to rise again.
The fish grabbed it up here,
yeah.
But I wasn't concentrating.
When it gets a little bit dark and the white moss might come out, it'll be better.
Indeed.
So Chris, given that the weekend was, from a weather point of view, a complete washout, things haven't gone too bad, have they?
It's been a beautiful day, and it's been made beautiful by the company, by all the coracles burning up and having a jolly time.
Now the Sunday morning, the previous couple of days up to the weekend was torrential rain right across the country. Yesterday we got away with it, racing on the river here, and it's quite a bit of fun. So today we're hoping for more sunshine, visitors perhaps, and a bit more racing.
Slowing down at the finish a little bit.
All right, hon.
And coming behind a bit of a crawl is Morrison's, the Coracle with no name, sorry. eating everyone's sandwiches. She's doing well.
Second place,
the old man of the woods. Give us a spin, Peter. I nearly jinxed him then for a minute.
Yeah, what about a duo race?
And then fourth place, the rescue boat.
Another tandem race.
Yeah, I'll go with my brother.